Thanks for coming over. Ethan likes it when you put him to bed.
I like putting him to bed. Congratulations on a successful night.
Thanks. You too.
All right, I should go.
Charlie, did you mean all those things that you said? The good, the bad, the ugly.
I was angry. I mean, I said things I regret. But, I thought a lot about what you said about me quitting, and if you think that's for the best...
No, I didn't mean any of those things. Don't leave Ethan. Or me.
Why not? Hey, nice dress. You made quite the entrance.
Well, I think Julie's mad at me.
Oh, well, that won't last long.
I think you look pretty.
Thanks.
They said I'm ready for the field. I want to learn, Charlie. I want to get all of the answers right.
I promised Ethan I'd stay. And I wanted to stay for you, too. Because I cared about you. You were kind. You were brilliant. You were so damn perfect, I couldn't even tell you how I felt about you. But now I can say it to your face. Because you're not that person anymore.
We know he'll...
She's connecting to another network. We have to find out. Wrong.
She thinks it's a date.
Great. Charlie, she used you. She blackmailed you. Don't forget, she's a killer.
Because we made her that way. And she was supposed to be like Ethan, remember? She was supposed to have free will. We just took it away and forced a destiny on her.
Well, maybe if you had put the damn limiters on when you were supposed to.
Says the woman who wiped a kid's memory and rushed a bunch of robot soldiers through production like she was opening up a fast food joint. I'm sorry. That's not fair, okay? You're right. We've both done some questionable things.
No. You were just keeping to the core ideals, and I was... I don't know what the hell I was doing.
But we have a chance to make it right here. Together.
We don't have time for sentimentality, Charlie.
And we don't have time for regrets. Drones everywhere. We gotta get going. Come on.
How? When I tried installing the antivirus, it triggered an emergency firewall. John must have put it in there to protect him.
We did it?
Yeah, we did it. Well, we all did.
I think I need to go to the hospital.